I don't, he knows you're here.
At the right time.
No matter what you do, And so they didn't know that then. It's like a news of discovery. So they're like, these people that they named, like,
cycles. You have a score?
No, I'm
not. Oh, you're just waiting for something? Okay. What's your drone setting up? Master of Char. You're gonna play with Undertone over here. He's just setting up.
I was like, it took like 30 years of this game.
Hey, Jamie,
yeah.
Gonna get your payment after my set?
Yeah, that's fine.
He was like, Duck Hunt doesn't blink.
Is that Undertone?
Oh
my god.
But ducks don't blink. It's even more important.
Oh, you got here.
I would have maybe said Greece a while ago, but I've been to Rome and I've been to a lot of European cities, and it's just like, it's not what you think it's going to be. Like, it's just full of people and like a lot of waste, and like, it's really hard to get
into
the environment. I don't know. I haven't. The only place in Europe
I've actually only been in water.
I would like to go do like free Colombia.
Yeah. I would like to be like,
yeah.
I've
been to the last one.
Jason, you're gonna play with Coffee once he's done setting up. He's all the way in the corner.
Yeah,
I'm
going to Evo.
Yeah, no, you're not going to Evo. I just put two and two together.
Evo
happening?
No, it's like in 2 weeks. Oh, 2 weeks.
Thank you.
And I'm playing my set right now.
Yes. I come over. That's Jason.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
Oh, and I made sure you are on opposite sides of the bracket. Yes.
Jason,
the
real
one.
I would
like
to go.
Dude, he can't win against me.
I can't. I'm a kid married. I don't want to scratch. But I would love to like have it on and like 6 months and like. Yeah.
Jamer. Oh, I forgot it's bye week. I'm playing Sephiroth.
Okay. Hello. Oh, you got a score?
Okay. Win it.
Okay, I'm gonna make you play with your
Brute?
Brute. We're gonna play with this guy. Right there.
It's not a whole lot of fun.
What's your score?
Big, yeah, 3-2.
Like,
takes a lot of,
Big,
yo,
I thought you were,
you don't understand the play I had to make the game.
I know, the Undertone told me, I thought you were going
to
call.
First of all,
second game.
There's
just not a lot of people in the fourth game.
I didn't win with Pyramid. I went to a better character and started losing.
That
is how it works.
It is on.
You can commentate your set.
Oh yeah, that'd be nice. No, not even retrospect. I'll commentate it simultaneously. I'm on screen.
What if they gave us the mic?
We would take away the mic. That's what would happen.
I feel like if you know, like, me and Isaiah would have an entertaining fucking
live mic set, yeah, easily.
Isaiah, If we play during bracket, we have to get the live mic.
You're here.
Like, I'm so bad at the setup.
Wait, where's Desmond?
Oh, they got food. Yes.
No, Desmond's at the bar.
What?
You wouldn't by chance have a switch, would you? I fucking forgot mine in my hurry.
That is the most important part.
I have a switch with no DLC.
You play DLC?
I'm about to crash out.
Hell yeah. Alright. Anybody spare switch? Spare switch?
Wait, you guys
are
cool,
man.
Damn.
Dude, that's straight Google. I mean, it's the turtle. Where's your switch? I don't have it. Go get it right now.
Yo.
I left my normal one too, so yeah, it's fine.
Damn! Talk about fucking debating. Damn!
I'm about to crash out.
One was Sephiroth.
Okay.
Thank you, I love you.
It's just like beer.
You're so soft.
Oh, I appreciate the compliment.
Characters?
He went all Falco, I went all Ness.
Okay.
That's a more cynical rate.
I think people will only play
Okay.
I don't even care about them. I just want to play. It's like the only time I can play.
True.
So
this is true.
I don't care about the PR location. And if like I beat somebody, I can feel like I still beat them. Yeah. I don't need it to reflect on
you. No, I did it.
But yeah.
Who the fuck is that?
She's here. She's somewhere.
Oh, okay. Hi.
The one who plays Duckman.
Okay, that guy's Duckman.
Or did we find Toffee? Yeah. Never mind, we have Toffee now. Crazy with a microphone.
The mic's on.
Is it on this whole time? Yes, the mic is on. Sebastian saying that in the background is so funny.
About travel, about everyone.
Oh yeah.
We're just like, yeah. So
wholesome travel conversation.
Change the description. Okay. Travel commentary. Yeah, we drink
smash.
Someone's just gonna be looking up Steve Vod and then just hear, "You're back!"
He was like, "Yeah, easily, I got you." Then I was like, "Okay, well, fuck." I was supposed to meet up with Blaze at all. I wanted to come with him to the event. Blaze is already out. So I was like, "Fuck, that's an issue. I'll meet up with Undertow." Undertow couldn't wait any longer, so we had to
go. Money.
Thank you.
And then, in a span of 2 minutes, I made another play to get to the fucking menu.
You didn't hit the, did you know?
Oh, I should have, yeah.
I'm already on the way, like, I'm coming. And then, you keep me somewhere. JB, my 9-minute. He was originally going to just take me to Olathe, but then he gave up
the ball. No way,
I'm happy.
JB. Yeah.
Okay, was it...
Yeah, I told him, I was like, if I did not get in,
Stripes picnic tomorrow? The one that's like usually in front of the World War One Museum? No, it's like a big giant like festival for 4th of July and they have like a concert and vendors and like food trucks. In front of the World War One Museum? It's like in the grass in the big lawn. I don't know, I was just wanting to see who was going.
Pizza rolls 1-3.
Oh.
Hot pockets, my bad. Same thing.
Okay. Well, so it was hot pocket 3-1.
Yeah.
And then.
Oh no, I didn't win a single one.
Oh.
Yeah, he forgot. My bad.
3-0. Okay. Characters.
It was Roy, he was Roy, and I played Carol all 3 games.
Okay. Thank you.
That was all. Yeah.
Okay.
Knowing how you said the game, I am a believer. Oh, Tommy 130. All Zelda. Zelda Dr. Mario.
Zelda Dr. Mario. Okay. Is it that way? Like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do something!
Thank you.
Oh my god!
Alright. I was gonna put someone else right now. I was gonna put Eats Hot Pocket right now. So.
But like after that.
Okay. Eats! Where's Eats? Eats, you're on stream. Hot Pocket on stream.
It's interesting because it's like.